All right. We've done what we needed to do. We have a reservation.
Yes, let's get away from this lizard.
Young Master Bruce, I am so sorry I'm late. Why didn't you tell them the truth?
People only believe what they want to believe.
I have the eternal love gift you prepared for you and Miss Lillian's anniversary.
All right. Spread the word that from today forward, I will personally be taking charge of the Winston Group.
Yes, Master Bruce. By the way, Drexi, the heiress of the Quinn family, wants to meet you. I'm not sure why.
Drexi? Go ahead and arrange it. Take the trash out.
Mr. Winston, I truly appreciate your help. Without your assistance, the Quinn family might have fallen apart.
Please, call me Bruce. Helping your father was the least I could do.
This restaurant belongs to the Quinn family. I hope you won't dislike the food here.
Oh, Miss Quinn, come on, you're too much. I'm just an ordinary guy.
Mr. Sterling, we really appreciate your help connecting us with the Winston Group.
You're welcome. The main reason I came was to celebrate you leaving that useless man.
Let's have dinner first, and we can discuss over the meal. Bruce?